the latest acquisition in my tank. I've got a pair of Betta Albimarginata. This is the female. They are wild caught from the Sebuku region of Borneo. And I like to sit here and watch them eat. So they've come to associate me being here with the fact that soon food will be coming. Which is why they come out when I'm about to feed them. We've got a gold nugget pleco in here. He just hangs out. Or she, I'm not sure. It's quite small. So today I'm gonna feed microworms. The way that I do that is I've got this culture and I scrape a bunch up off the side onto my finger. If you don't think about it, it's not too gross. Microworms are a nematode. They actually eat yeast, and the yeast eats a carb source. I use oatmeal because that seems to work best for me. I've only really had them for a few days, so they're not exactly in breeding dress yet. Figured I would show how they eat, which is very similar to other bettas. They have kind of a hover stalking attacking sort of way. Little micro predators. I don't think they're gonna get any very much bigger than this. Only a little over an inch. It's very slender compared to other bettas. I freaked him out with my finger. He wasn't sure what to make of that. I don't normally do that. There's the female. She's being sneaky down there. She's not prepared to breed, so she's not ready to court the male. They are a mouth breeding species, so if they do eventually breed, the male will have to hang out and hold on to the eggs and the babies until they're ready to go on their own, but they should be able to live with the parents just fine after they hatch and leave from the male's care. But we'll see if that happens or not. They don't have giant broods like the bubble nesters. And so they tend to put more effort into raising the few that they have, which is pretty darned cool. Keeping them at about 76 degrees. Apparently they don't need to be too warm. And then they just have really gentle filtration. On the other side of this I have apistos that are doing just fine as well. But I definitely would not want them together. They would fight. I imagine they would fight. So that's it. Just my little corner of the universe. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.